Sarah would leave the championship here on the table, okay?
Also quite interesting, this is not like a, you know, like the Jesse start lock up that's try to outsmart each other with wrestling. Instead is just a brawl. Both ladies hit elbows, punches, chops, shoves, and everything in between. Just no wrestling moves. But that's quite refreshing. Oh, big elbow strike, big, and another punch to the midsection, and a big punch to the back. And now Sammy is going for the powerbomb. Oh, but there we go. Kara just pounds her to the ground and starts throwing elbow strikes to her face. And now she picks her up. I don't know what she's whispering to her, but she seems a bit upset. I don't know what the issue is, but... Oh! Big spinebuster by Foxy, and one, and just a one count. I think, SJC, took a little bit too long to talk to, Foxy Dragon Jenny, and that backfired as Jenny whipped her after splashing her. Sammy is throwing her full weight into the splashes, but as she went for the second one, Sarah Jane hits a big boot and drops her down, and Sarah Jane is waiting. And just as Sammy goes up, Sarah Jane just hits her with a big boot. But Sammy quickly gets back up to her feet because she's not going to stay down from something like that. And Sarah Jane is once again stalking her. Samantha is holding her head and she goes slowly to the center of the ring. She seems to be a bit dizzy from the brutal kick that you received on the hands of Sarah Jane Crowley. Sarah Jane runs up and shoves her into the corner. Samantha is in the corner. Sarah Jane runs up and hits a big corner splash. But she's not done yet as she drives her knee in the midsection from Samantha. And Adam Yoshi should count because, you know, it's in the ropes. Oh! And there we go. Big belly to belly by Sarah Jane. That was some crazy airtime that she got there. And Sammy is down on the ground. And she goes for a big splash straight into the cover. One, two, and... Oh, what a power. Wow, whoa, whoa, whoa. Sammy just powered out like crazy. Like, wow. Sammy is not done yet. Samantha is still in the match. Sarah Jane is also not done as she walks over, stands above Samantha, and she just tells her this is going to hurt. Ah, big sidewalk backbreaker. Yeah, that definitely has to hurt. And another one. I mean, that has to hurt. I mean, have you seen how she perfectly placed her on the lower back, and now she Irish whips her into the ropes. Let me come back, and another backbreaker by Sarah Jane Crowley. Sarah Jane walks around. That does not look good. Sarah Jane puts her hands underneath the chin of Samantha Foxy, sits down and pulls back with the camel clutch. So Sammy's now in a camel clutch, and yeah, that's, she's quite far away from the ropes, but whoa. Samantha's powering out, she just got up and she drops down on her back and drops down Sarah Jane Crowley. And up. Up at, now she goes for an effective on her own. Kick to the midsections. Quickly steps behind Sarah Jane Crowley, and once again she goes, she goes for another backbreaker, and quickly picks her up back, and another one. Okay, that's definitely returning the favor of the backbreaker from earlier, and she goes for the pin, 1-2, and just a 2 count. Yeah, that was a good try. And these ladies are not holding back at all. It's a non-title match, and still both ladies are going out of the ring to hit their strongest moves, most brutal moves. And now Sammy tried to go for a suplex, but Sarah Jane countered it. 1-2, and just a 2 count as Samantha breaks free from the fisherman suplex that Sarah Jane used to pin her with. Sarah Jane is back up to her feet. She's quite a bit frustrated. Whoa! A dragon suplex in the pin, 1-2, and just a 2 count. Samantha gets out of the hold in the last possible moment. Yeah, both ladies seem very exhausted.
Okay, you have a good night.
Very dumb.
Right, bye.
What a match, what a fight. And now Sarah Jane is picking Samantha back up, chopping her in the chest, and Sammy returns the favor with a chop of her own. And now both ladies are, well, slapping and chopping the shit out of each other. Oh, nice kick, and woo! That was a nice rolling, spinning kick from Samantha Foxy. And an X kick as well. Oh, all the way, and a beautiful 2018 multiplier. 1-2, and it's still just 2 count. And what's this? Oh fuck. Great. It's the, ladies and gentlemen, it's the DCWF champion, Regan Blair, and she just hit the metal with the shuffle. And well, it's a disqualification. I feel sorry for Sarah Jane, I feel sorry for Samantha, but yeah, Samantha Foxy is not bad.